Vocal exploration.
Today, we're going to start our lesson by making some ghost noises. Ooh. Can you make some ghost noises with me? Let's try.
Echo song.
Girls and boys, we're going to sing a song with Mrs. Owl. I'm going to sing first. Can you sing after me?
One of these days.
One of these days.
Look up and see.
Look up and see.
Our wise old owl
Sitting in a tree
She'll look at you And she'll look at me
Those two big eyes
They don't scare me.
They don't scare me.
One of these nights.
One of these nights.
When raindrops fall.
When raindrops fall.
She'll give a hoot.
She'll give a hoot.
And she'll give a call.
And she'll give a call.
Let's sing the song one more time, girls and boys. Make sure you're using your best singing voice.
One of these days.
One of these days.
Look up and see.
Look up and see.
A wise old owl.
A wise old owl.
Sitting in a tree.
Sitting in a tree.
She'll look at you.
She'll look at you.
And she'll look at me.
And she'll look at me.
Those two big eyes.
Those two big eyes.
They don't scare me.
Thank you, Mrs. Al.
Toot toot! I'd like to introduce everyone to my friend Johnny and his friends. Everyone, take out your fingers. It's your turn to listen. Johnny had one friend, one friend, one friend. Johnny had one friend, then he had two. Johnny had two friends, two friends, two friends. Johnny had two friends, then he had three. Johnny had three friends, three friends, three friends. Johnny had three friends, then he had four. Johnny had four friends, four friends, four friends. Johnny had four friends, then he had five. Now it's your turn to sing. Hide your friends. Johnny had one friend, one friend, one friend. Johnny had one friend, then he had two. Take out your second finger. Johnny had two friends, two friends, two friends. Johnny had two friends, then he had three. Johnny had three friends, three friends, three friends. Johnny had three friends, then he had four. Johnny had four friends, four.
Girls and boys, someone has filled the whole room with jelly. It's really hard to move through jelly. Can you pretend that you're moving through jelly? Thank you.
Move it.
Good job, boys and girls. Let's sing it together one last time. Here we go. Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sunshine and dried up all the rain. And Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout again. Boys and girls, I'd like to introduce you to Grandma. Grandpa.
They've forgotten their glasses.
We're going to say a rhyme about them. Can you listen? These are Grandma's glasses. And this is Grandma's hat. And this is the way she folds her hairs and puts them in her lap.
These are Grandpa's glasses. And this is Grandpa's hat. And this is the way he folds his arms just like that.
Good job, boys and girls. Let's try that again. These are Grandma's glasses, and this is Grandma's hat. And this is the way she folds her hands and puts them in her lap.
These are Grandpa's glasses, and this is Grandpa's hat. And this is the way he folds his arms just like that. Can you do the actions on your own this time? Ready?
These are Grandma's glasses, and this is Grandma's hat. And this is the way she folds her hands and puts them in her lap.
These are Grandpa's glasses, and this
job, boys and girls. This time, it's your job to say the words all by yourself. We'll help you with the actions.
Ready? Here we go.
These are. And this is. And this
one. These are grandpas. And this. And this.
Just
like that. Let's try the song one more time together.
Here we go. These are Grandma's glasses, and this is Grandma's hat. And this is the way she folds her hands and puts them in her lap.
These are Grandpa's glasses, and this is Grandpa's hat. And this is the way he folds his arms
just like that.
We're going to do a song called The Tailor and the Mouse.
There was a tailor and a mouse hiding along comfy-do. They lived together in a house hiding along comfy-do. Hiding along come tar and tucked him through the house of Ramsey. Hiding along come over the lane, hiding along comfy-do. The tailor thought the mouse was ill, hidalong comfy-do, because he took an awful chill, hidalong comfy-do. Hidalong come tar and tucked him through the house of Ramsey, hidalong come over the lea, hidalong comfy-do. The tailor thought the mouse would die, hidalong comfy-do, and so he baked him in a pie, hidalong comfy-do. Hidalong come tar and tucked him through the house of Ramsey. Hidalong come over the lea. Hidalong comfy-do. He cut the pie, the mouse went out. Hidalong comfy-do. The mouse was in a terrible pout. Hidalong comfy-do. Hidalong come tar and tucked him through the house of Ramsey. Hidalong come over the lea. Hidalong comfy-do. The tailor gave him catnip tea, hidalong comfy-do, and to a healthy mouse was he, hidalong comfy-do. Hidalong come tar and tucked him through the house of Ramsey, hidalong come over the lea, hidalong comfy-do.
See you later, boys and girls.